Get it.
Leave the aperture
open on that thing. Okay. Slow down, guys.
Thank you.
Kevin. Thank you. Hey, I heard about Bruiser.
Sniper on the ref.
Thank you. is it up? You just can't throw it blindly to the...
Thank you.
Did you see that Dallas guy give it to him? Oh my gosh, it was horrible. Right there, Dina. Get in there. Ten in a second. Dang. Yes! Ah! pushing it in there.
Go, go, go.
Get some more. Two in the second, 2-1 us. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Minute left in the period. Wow. Come on, boys, get it out of there.
Go for it. Go for it.
Workout and stuff that you can do in the team, helping a little bit. Number three.
Come on. Still got a couple of little bad habits. Once he gets his things worked out, he'll be pretty good. He still goes out there, he works hard, he works on the back check, penalty kills, block shots, sets up his teammates, he has an assist. He has a lot of potential, but he's just doesn't get the top. As far as schoolwork, it's the same thing. He's focused and he knows he has to do something and he can sit down and get it. If it's something he's not interested in, he can care less.
Oh!
that's not here, black eye.
That's awesome. Heck was that?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that'll be a favorite.